Hello friends, hope you all are fine. Today we will try to solve a small problem on bacterial DNA transformation. So I suggest you to have a clear cut understanding of what is a bacterial DNA transformation, what are co-transformation frequencies in bacterial gene transformation, okay? And then you will able to solve this problem in a well manner. So here is the problem. DNA from a strain of bacteria having a genotype A plus B plus C plus D plus and E plus was isolated and used to transform a strain of bacteria that was A minus, B minus, C minus, D minus and E minus. So the transformed cells were tested for the presence of donated genes, and the following genes are found to be co-transformed, means they transform together. The first one is A plus and D plus transform together. Second one is B plus and E plus transform together. Third one is C plus and D plus transform together, and fourth one is C plus and E plus transform together. So the order of genes on bacterial chromosome should be, so based on this we have to select the correct option, means which one is correct gene order for the bacterial DNA transformation. Okay, so these are the options, and we have to select which option is correct one. So let's start the explanation. So the genotype of donor strain is A plus, B plus, C plus, D plus and E plus. And genotype of recipient bacterial cell is A minus, B minus, C minus, D minus and E minus. So from the transformed gene, we can see that A plus D and C plus D are transformed together, means they are co-transformed. So it clearly suggests that there are some kind of chances that D can be in between, situated in between A and E gene. So if we write the order, that means A, D, E, or else possibility can be C, D, A. So again, B plus E and C plus E are transformed together. So there is there are chances that E can be situated between C and B gene. The correct gene order can be BEC or else CEB. So if we club ADC and BEC possibilities first, then there are two possibilities of correct gene order. That can be either ADC or BE or else ADCEB. So if we club CDA and CEB together, then there are again two possibilities of a correct gene order. It can be either CDABE or CDAEB. So among these four correct possibilities of gene order, ADCEB gene order option, it matches our answer options. So answer option B, that is ADCEB, is the correct gene order of this problem. So I hope you will understand such kind of problems in a well manner. If my videos are helpful in your studies, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and please click the bell icon so that you will be notified for the next upcoming videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.